So you want to start a band. So, I mean, I had this idea to start a band years ago, and I was absolutely terrified, but I wanted to hear my music played. I wanted to develop my music, and I knew that my heroes, what I loved most about them was that they had strong personalities in their music. And I started to realize that if I wanted my music to develop, you know, if I wanted to develop my own sound, I needed to do that through having a band, a group to work with that consistently would play my music and you know, I would get feedback from, and that we could kind of develop together. I think one of the most important things is to pick people who want to do that sort of thing, and to pick people who are your peers and are going to be enthusiastic about it. And you know, if you go out there looking for all the greatest players who kind of are just doing you a favor, it's, you know, you really want to pick your peers so that you're developing together. I never picked the giants of the business. Now they kind of are, but we developed over 20 years all together, slowly over time. So you need young, eager people, presuming you're young, young, eager people, or eager people that are willing to make that investment of time, and that are willing to see it as an opportunity for them. And I think the most important thing is to respect those players and respect that they are giving you their time, and to give them what you can. You know, I've always shared my profits, you know, with the band, you know, more than equally, you know. And I, you know, I've been with most of my musicians for 20 years, and that is largely because of respect. You know, I respect them, and in turn, I think I get respect back. And I think a lot of people, they, the way they talk to their musicians or whatever, they're too hard, and they kind of feel like they're there and they should be there for me, and you know, and they get frustrated. And you really have to have some humility to know that these people are taking their time, they're giving their time to try to make your music for you, and there has to be a perk in there for them. To, you know, performance opportunity, that's the other thing. Finding performances so that those players are getting to play, so they're getting some exposure. So it's not just all about you, but that they're getting something out of it too.